Sup guys, Gaming with D here, playing some Sleeping Dogs. Been wanting to record this for a while now. I beat this game a long time ago, pretty much like the first year it came out. But I decided to go back and play this guys for you. You also have all the extra content as well, because I'm actually playing on Xbox One and the bundle just pretty much came and it was for free. So why the hell not? So I'm gonna start a new game here. Get this going. So I hope you guys are having a great day, a beautiful weekend, beautiful week, day, or week. Wow, really, there's. Just told y'all, hope y'all having a beautiful day. A weekday, same thing. Ooh, I hope the subtitles are on. Yes, it is.
He's early.
I'm a fucking blind.
Relax, old boy. We're on the same side, remember?
The other gate you know.
Hey, you move for?
Yeah, you got the money?
Hey, 情報右邊.
What?
有個碼頭警衛,他從後面上來.
找人截住他吧.
不可能,我們這裡太遠了.
弟弟,不要亂來啊.
Look, I can get you 3-4 keys a week if you want.
Daddy.
What? My shit's not good enough for you?
喂,發生什麼事啊?
什麼啊,誰找過你?
停手,喂喲!
Come, come, my friend. Just
are you crazy? No, don't.
Maybe we can sort something out, huh?
你兇我啊? 你知不知道我是誰啊?
Oh, shit!
所有伙計,不要讓他走掉啊! 截住他!
Are you fucking playing?
不傷我啊!
Oh, my goodness.
Fucking hell! Don't do it, man! Don't do it!
All right, we're jumping into it. Literally. Sorry at any point if you hear my dumb but very cute dog in the background making any weird noises. Yay! Run, motherfucker, run! Freaking love this game. I don't know how many of you guys have played it, but this is one of those games that's just really... I mean, it's straight to the point, you know, like, literally it's not too fancy, but at the same time, it's... Ooh, bitch! Like that, it's just really creative when it comes to things, even though it's just the simplest stuff. Like fuck this shit. I like how he's like fuck this shit. I'm still running. Normal person would be like, nah, I'm good, man. These must be some weak ass doors for you to just push through them all.
Hey man, I told you next week, Hagalabai, okay?
My man Jackie.
Wait? We shan't? It's Jackie for more prosperity, man.
Oh shit. Jackie Ma.
Lanaya, it is you. I can't fucking believe it. What are you doing here? When did you get back? Well, wait. Man, you look like shit.
Hey, fuck you. You know, 15 years to do that. You know, we're not kids anymore.
Whatever, man. Ask anyone. Jackie Ma still looks good.
Jackie Ma is still the same old. But good to see you.
So what the fuck? They finally deport your ass from the United States?
It was mutual. Time I came home anyway.
Yeah, lock up. Home sweet home. So what'd they get you on?
Nothing that'll stick.
Ha. Well, don't let them pin any extra shit on you. Fuckers will try, let me tell you. Once they hear you're from Old Prosperity, happens all the time.
Hey, so you still in touch with any of the guys from there?
A few, you know. People kind of go their separate ways, but... You remember Winston? He's moved all the way up to Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. I've got a couple of things going with him right now, matter of fact.
Huh. Red Pole in the Sun On Yi. Shit, Dog Eyes always said he'd be running that neighborhood.
Oh, Dog Eyes is a Red Pole too. It's still a total poke guy. He was the one who got Winston in. They were pretty tight back then, but now... Hey, wasn't Dog Eyes hanging with your sister?
Yeah, it was a long time ago.
Hey, remember when we were kids and you stabbed Dog Eyes with a pen? You totally saved my ass that day. Oh man, I gotta tell Winston that story. He'll fucking love it. Man, Wei fucking Shen in the flesh. I can't believe it.
Jackie Ma!
Looks like I'm out of here.
Hey, Jackie. So look, if you and Winston ever need help with any of that shit you got going on with him.
Of course, man. Look me up when you get out. It'll just be like old times.
Well, I'll look you up, all right.
It seems that the evidence against you has failed to appear. How do you explain that? You must be a very dangerous man, Wei Shen. That is exactly what we want people to think.
Switcheroo.
Rough on you, officer.
You might ask them the same question, sir. Those guys are out of shape. It paid off, though. I made contact with Jackie Ma. I'm in.
Good work.
Use him to. I wonder if stuff like this actually happens in real life. I'm pretty sure. Or it has happened, but everything through him. You know, you don't really hear much about this type of thing.
Winston is looking for muscle. You need to find a way to make him trust you.
I've done this before.
Not in Hong Kong. American gangs, even Asian ones, don't compare to the Triads here. The Sun On Yi is the most powerful gang.
Raymond. Your name's Raymond, right?
Yes.
I grew up with these guys. I know who they are, what they are. All the intel reports in the world won't give you that.
We want the Red Poles, the lieutenants like Winston, all of them. And most of all, the Dragonhead.
Candidly, Wei, previous attempts to get close to him haven't panned out. We don't have much to go on. That's why you're here. I'm hoping that you can bring something more to our investigation.
I understand, sir. Look, the sooner I'm on the street, the sooner I can start.
Raymond will be in touch. Oh, and Wei. Good luck out there.
Respectfully, sir, are you sure about him? He'll be under extreme stress, maybe for a very long time. Now, I'm not sure he has the discipline to hold up. According to the file, he has a history of extreme behavior.
Yes, and an astonishing number of convictions.
He obviously blames the Triads for what happened to his family. It could turn into a vendetta.
Raymond, Wei Shen is perfect for this job.
Wei Shen? Man, this is going to be great.
Yeah, thanks again, Jackie. I appreciate the intro.
No problem, man. By the way, you know I tried looking you up a few years back, but I couldn't find shit. Do they have internet in America?
I think they're getting it next year.
I guess you were in prison or something. Come on, let's get out of here. Still getting used to being back, huh?
Yeah.
Damn, intro seemed to last forever, I swear, y'all. All this territory is Winston's. Sorry if y'all got bored with that shit.
If they're both Red Poles, shouldn't they be on the same side?
Should be. Dog Eyes always was an asshole. Turns out, he's a greedy asshole, too. One thing, when we get to Winston's, let me do the introductions. They're really distrustful of new faces right now.
It's wild and paranoia.
If y'all hear me say Luigi, that's my dog's name, by the way.
Didn't let him have a quick death.
You probably hear me say plenty of that shit. Get that damn ball off me, man.
Hey, Jumei, how are you, baby?
Jackie, you know my parents don't want you to talk to me.
Your parents don't even know me. Once we get to know each other, they'll love me.
Leave him alone.
I'm going to
call the cops.
Huh, you're going to be a fool. This is how many times
you
talk
to me. Hey, you don't talk to her like that.
Stop it.
Hey, man, you don't talk to her like that. What's wrong with you? Damn. Uh-oh, here we go. Like I said, I love the fighting dynamics of this game, y'all. Like I said, very simple. At the same time, it has a lot of nice shit involved with it. And then you can get a lot more moves as the story goes on as well. And since I already kind of know the other stuff, I'm just go ahead and add it on. What? Hey, bitch, don't push me. The fuck? Bitch. Hold on, bitch. Fucking love that kick. More motherfuckers. Y'all shop at the same store? Got the same exact clothes on. Y'all saw that shit? You just got them that doodle green tank top on. Fucking up your pottery, bitch. Yeah, they really want you to focus on just throwing these motherfuckers everywhere. Come on, bitch. I ain't appreciate that. It was your ass.
Are you done? I'm still here.
Get owned, ho. Alright. For a bitch. Fucking laid him out.
That looked nasty. You okay?
Yeah, I'm okay. Bunch of fucking assholes. So, everything's cool? Well, you're welcome anyway.
Come on, Jackie. Let's go see Winston.
Here we are. Winston's mom owns the restaurant.
Whoa! Where the fuck do you think you're going?
Relax, man. This is Wei. Wei Shen. I told you about him, remember?
Fuck! We can't keep track of your bullshit friends, Jackie. No outsider.
He's not an outsider. He's from Old Prosperity. Like us, Ho Chi all day, Jama. Why, he's old school, you know? I grew up with the guy.
Old Prosperity, huh? 為什麼我唔記得你嘅?
I've been on vacation.
Yeah, becoming a cop.
You said you were looking for people.
Oh, Jackie Bug, eh?
No. You should have seen it, Winston. Wade just beat up like 10 of Dog Eyes guys in the market by himself.
Hi, man.
They attacked us. Seems to me you could use some better help.
Winston, I don't like this cocky little fucker.
Wait a minute. Dang Yatsang, I do remember you. You had a sister, right, Hamaya?
Yeah, Mimi.
Mimi Shen. I remember her. Hung out with Dog Eyes. No offense. Dang I sok to bao ga. Where is she now?
She's dead.
Ah. Sorry. Oh, you see her. So, 10 guys, huh? You fearless? Or just crazy?
Try capable.
We'll see. Conroy, you know that problem we got in the market? Why don't you take Wei with you?
Bitch.
Hang back a second. I want to hear more about your friend.
All right. You want to be a tough guy? Let's see if you can handle yourself. Dude, see what he's got.
See, I always thought Winston made this. Was meant, that's what he meant. Like, hey, you know that problem we have in the market? Go take him with you. But I thought he actually meant, hey, go have him fight. But no, he actually meant the market problem, because that's where we go right after, so. The countering fucking system on this game, too, is just amazing. I love it. I need to counter you one more time. There you go. Come on, bitches.
Think you're hot shit, huh? Let's see what happens when shit gets
real. Ho.
Forever fly. Wipe that smile off your face.
Fucking love this countering, man. Oh, shit. Get off me, bitch.
You're gonna back down?
Fuck this ass up.
Hello, boys.
See right here, this is how I knew he wasn't. That's not what he meant. Pretty much when he comes outside.
Hey, any yeah.
Boss, we were just leaving. Tala.
And it was just getting interesting too. Winston, my old friend. So good to see you. How's your family, huh?
What do you want, dog eyes?
Oh, Winston, wait. Brother, I just came to talk to you, man. For old time's sake, let's work something out here, okay? We can share the night market, huh? We're both Song Ong Yi, both grown men. We shouldn't be fighting like children. Hey, who's the new blood?
It's Wei. You remember Mimi Shen? Back when you first started getting girls with Big Smiley.
Oh, Mimi. Oh, yeah. First girl ever sucked my cock. Yeah, so what?
Wei's your brother.
And I was the first guy who ever stabbed you. You remember me now?
Whoa, Wei. What the fuck, man? Seriously, Wei?
I apologize. I'm really sorry. Your sister blew me.
So fucked up. What's that? Living shit out of his jaw.
You got COI in the warehouse. That was the deal. So stay the fuck out.
Hey, tell your sister give me a call, huh? I wouldn't mind giving her a mouthful.
He hasn't changed.
Yes. Yeah, he used to be my friend. Jackie, you two go to the night market. You make sure people understand that I'm in control, not dog eyes. Got it?
Got it, boss. Momentai.
And you fuck up anybody who tries to get in your way. I want to send a fucking message.
All right, let's go send that message.
Be easy.
No problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people respect. So you mentioned your sister back there.
Mimi? Yeah, she OD. Years ago now. After we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit, but...
That sucks. She was, you know...
And I like when you walk to, you just push everybody out the fucking way.
Maybe a new city, new country. The hooks weren't deep.
And once you start on that shit...
Bitch, get out of my way.
For anybody.
You have two fucks.
Well, she started.
Oh, man. And it was dog eyes that got her into it?
Yep. Fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No. You?
Shit, Wade. Winston's the boss, but...
When we were kids, you were the only person who was nice to me.
I hate these damn scenes where you just gotta freaking walk. I want to run so bad.
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
He sells them private DVDs? You got that porn? See, I'm trying to see some midgets. Fuck it.
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem. You need anything? Just come ask.
There we go. See, now I can run. Move, ho! Well, you got some food? I need some help, so.
Thank you for shopping here.
That kebab dope.
At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man. It's gonna be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the dreams, man.
Over here. He's a basic. We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify. What? You wanna be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Bitch! You will be. What the fuck? Just, Oh shit. Yeah, bitch, I was done with you.
I will pay.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money. Dog, I won't be happy.
Yeah, the environment tax on here are freaking crazy too.
Dude, I think you killed him.
Luigi, chill your balls.
We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, fellas!
Nah, bitch. Keep that leg to yourself. You too, ho. Bitch. Freaking love these counters, man. Let me talk to you real quick, bro. Let me talk to you for a second. Hey, hold on, no. Hold on, bitch. Recycle your punk ass.
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there. Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man.
Ooh, bitch. That pimp slap, though. You could be pimp slapping my mans. Keep your leg to yourself, ho. You too, man. Keep your damn legs. Oh, shh. I didn't even catch that darn button I had to press. Yeah. Yeah. Kick the living shit out your ass. Like how he was rooting us on.
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Alright, now I need to give me some fresh clothes.
Outfitted. Over here. People need to know you're one of us.
You look like you could use a pork bun.
You got some Ralph Lauren? Some Gucci? Get this shirt.
Excellent.
these choices. What are those? What do you start off with? Look like some Velcro shoes. I'll definitely get the Chucks.
Come again. Thanks. Shop often.
Get back to Winston.
Just push these fuckers out the way.
Oh, that was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie.
You want to tell Harry what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up.
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Ooh, get told.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of. And you, don't fuck with it.
All right, that was the first mission for Sleeping Dogs. I'm going to end it off here for this part one here. But thanks for joining me, guys. Please check out all the links below. Check out my vlog channel and check out my other content as well. And give me some gaming suggestions. Like I said, I'm open for any type of options. I'm definitely leaning towards, when it comes to what games I play, very few newer ones. More of the old school games. Not saying old school like Atari, obviously, but you know, PlayStation 2, PlayStation 1. You know, just games like that. Let me know, and I would love to play those. But catch you next time. Peace.